Yeah. to him.
Thank you.
players. Everyone mark a player.
Really?
Interesting Freudian slip. Hey, Tino. Mark players. Mark players. Mark players in the middle.
Thank you. mate.
Can you space there, Renard?
Well done, Mike.
Hey, 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 hey.
Yes.
Martin. Oh. notice from the sideline, all of us, that guys were out of position. They were watching the ball. They weren't marking their player, especially at the back. Watch the player that you're supposed to mark, especially in the back.
I felt that we were losing the ball way too often.
Losing
and,
the ball.
Yeah, right.
guy great.
Yeah, I think they scored two goals out of offside. I really think so. We're going to find out on the video,
well,
but I'm quite convinced overall. So VAR is going to do its work, but only outside the game.
I love that VAR.
Yeah. No, I think it's shit. I think the way they're using it's
amazing. The way they're using it's wrong.
No, the video is fine. The way they're using it, one of the things is that when you start calling based on the video, on an image, you don't actually see the force. People falling over like they're nothing in the box. You would never call that foul in the middle of the field and you call a penalty. Then the penalty against, I think the most disgusting, I think, this year, the penalty against Liverpool. Alexander Arnold, he's on the bloody ground. And Calvert-Lewin picks him, knees him into the back of his head, and falls over. And the referee calls the penalty, and they go and look at the video and still kills him. Arnold knew nothing. He says he raised his leg. It doesn't fucking matter if he raised his leg. It doesn't matter whatever happened, because that guy kicked him for no reason whatsoever. You can't trample the people. No matter what they do, you can sit on the ground, you can run, but you cannot kick anyone when they do that.
My fandom comes not from bad penalties, but just seeing that guy kick the ball through to the other end. Good, and then big.
That was a good call.
The opposition ended it through to him. There's no way the ref could have seen that in play time. No way. So many players around.
No, because both feet are up.
Both feet, yeah.
Both feet are up.
It's almost like a pass, not even a touch. Like really good. They were like 2 minutes from it.
No, you just have to see which foot touches, because both players, the attacker and the defender, they both go for the goal.
Good pick by the VAR, though. Good pick by the VAR on the telly.
Go,
Matt!
And I think the rules are not invented. Premier League has a slightly different set of rules than they are. Spanish have different rules, and Italian. So they all have a couple differences in how and what they decide.
Wow.
10 steps.
Here he is, Mike.
A little bit of time, not much.
Very difficult to kill. He was literally on the border.
He's only one eye.
No, he really, I couldn't really tell 100%. If he saw the, yes or no.
Right, except for Brian Arbor, right?
Yeah,
it's very, very intense.
I think we scored
small though, so I just stood my ground.
I think we scored, I think we scored three goals in the first 15 minutes, and the game was, for them was just
the game was up.
The game was up. There was nothing. They could do nothing. Okay, it was just you have two or three guys that simply they find too fast.
Yeah.
They can't play against them,
yeah.
And just run through
them.
It's
a very long call to Georgia. Well played.
John Kelly, John JK. Yeah.
far.
Thank you.
That's the only one, and we played furiously only 20 minutes for some reason.